So before we begin the video, I just want to make a massive shout out to the Orange Geo for making me the intro and outro. I'm just gonna put his channel link down in the description. So yeah, let's start the video. Hope you like the intro and outro. So let's go. Actually a bad idea. This is gonna take a while. Okay, now just stop here. Go. Okay, I'm going. 14. Let's go. Good job. Get off the track. Bump with someone. I just have many aggression off. Just to make the people laugh into the head, into the chicane. Yes. Okay, this is good. I'll fly to the next corner. Wait it. It's a 13. I don't know how did I overtake that Ferrari, I was so concentrated. Next up is another Ferrari, then I'll play Ferraris. Good. 6th game. 7th game. Back down to 4th. Maximize attraction. So this little spectre. Let's go back in a bit. Again. File up again. No. Get off track, mate. Oh, I just tried to dive it. It didn't work out. So aggressive for me. Okay, up the inside. Job done. Also, gonna fly. Okay, 12. I just went wide and that's why I just took it down to 4. 6. Up to 7. 6. Okay, that's okay. Go around the outside into this left hander and inside into this right hander and I've done him. Into beat 11. West lane and only get past him. There's nothing this far, stop pulling it up. Oh dear. This is fourth try by the way. That key isn't working. 5th game. Trying to get up the inside but can't. Yep, I've been inside into the penultimate court. What the heck? Oh, and why?
Instead of giving me the position back, I think I got a bit of traction. Get out of the final corner. Downing Sorensen, turn one. And the UPR breaking. Into D10. The points. Into the points for the normal season like this year's, but in the classic seasons, the points were starting from 6th place. No! So close there, I have to break in that thing. I should reduce the speed when I'm going into the thing. Where did I go in 6th? Where did I go in 6th? Crash out of 4th for this one. Oh no, this is gonna but I think I'm going down to 4 into this angle. It's E-Main. Got a good run. And one off peak. Oh, not my contact. This is the traction I needed up the inside. Double side, and I've done it. Sixth gear. This is so fast. Trying to reach the McLaren. Up on the corner, traction, inside. I trust you. Get me back up the time. Into 8. And that's over 25% down. That's pretty cool. Good. So good. So damn good. Fifth gear. Fifth down to 4. Oh my god, that's a good entry. That's such a good entry. Okay. No, I'm continuing though. No, no, this is too much. I'm not gonna have time to finish again. Come on. No, I can't change the mods, which is pretty bad. Okay, I need to. Correct, okay, I'm gonna. I think I'm gonna give away 90 or 100% for this one as well. So I'm not gonna get as many as I want. No, I'm not gonna. The track for what was one tire and it says on it's just on track race. This is me. Which really, I mean, I'm very pissed right now. Not trying to give up the position. Let's do one. That is important. Okay. I can exit, now I can. Whatever I want. Give the best of all I can. It's here. .666 the lap that caused me there. Just to the on track race. Oh, well, I'm on the outside. I have turn 4. .305 miles an hour. Seventh gear. Down to fifth. This is such bullshit, this is one track race. I'm gonna stall those mods and buy another one. Because it's too hard to do that. Sorry. You cannot make zero mistakes, you know? This is possible. Perfect, guys. I'm not perfect, first of all. My tires are going yellow. Honestly. No, okay. So, going again, I'll be turn back to my corner. And I'm gonna go to turn one. Oh no, on the straight. I'm dragging. Very long speed was better. Six so annoying to hear. Let's turn this camera for a couple of laps because it's gonna grow. I'll drag him again into B3. I have two more positions and I'm in the lead. This is amazing. F40 meets. If I see Nico, oh. Actually, it's there. 122.8, that's that. Trying to go around the outside, it could have happened. No, and I've literally bottled it. Come on, go, you suck! Okay, I need to recover, from this shit. I need to recover, you just crashed into me and now I'm all in the water, I need to recover. I need to recover, this is such a bad situation right now. I need to recover. This is intense. But I need it. No, that's why I don't go on track race, because of the AI. Okay, video was the inside into turn 1, yes, into P5, but pit stops are not going to be an issue in this race. I really hope that I haven't lost my footprint, I'm not rearing. Okay, on the car. Pushing this car to the limit. Yep, I've run wild. Is he gonna get me back? No, I'll start, but just get. Try to go again, I'll manage to die, but he can't. 122.4. God, went into turn one. Again, I'm saying I'm pushing the car to its limits. Kilometers per hour. Oh my god, so again, I just run one. I need to get in the position. Okay. Going down my side, she's got it. Sixth gear. Back down fourth. I think I'm gonna be trying down my side as well. Fourth gear. The left of decals. Back down to third. I just make contact. Sorry, sir. I could have gone straight. I love this V12. All right. Left to second place. Well, that's the time we're starting to kick in. As well, coming for you, mate. Fifth gear. Outside in. And I've got him. It's a turn into B2. I think I'm gonna win this race for sure. Like F1 2012 on this AI. Like Legend AI on F1 2012, this is so easy. If you're a pro on F1 2012, with Legend AI on F1 2012, it could become leader. It's just like 10 laps, 20 laps. You could go from last to first in each 25% race. Yeah, that's good. Side again, and into the lead of the US Grand Prix, US East Grand Prix, because it's in New York, it's so New York. Okay, so we need to have only like 8 laps to go and get this one in. Let's try and guide it home right now. It's a half lap. Clara starting to kick in, I have Laurel on the spear. On 21-8. That's a hell of a line. Okay, I'm just gonna guide it home right now. Let's have to go. Very cool. One tenth off of my personal best. Is down. Got another one. Eighteen milliseconds down. Fork and top. That's good. All up from I to do that. No, I'm okay, don't be. Can you go? Can you go? Can you go? Yeah, I can go. Let's see, I wanna do an experiment right now, excuse us if I... Super easy, I don't even understand these. Okay, nothing happened. Yes. Okay, this is good. That track, this is good. Okay. 7. Good. And good. Okay, yeah, I lost that one. Still lost the main one. Oh no, lost it a bit. We're good. Bounce my lap. I did it in the final lap over. And died this circuit. Oh, that's the shit that happened. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Go. No. Okay, I want to do something. On. I need a controller right now. No, go. Oh, and that's it, guys. I'm out of the race. Go. It's a net boss. Go. Okay. I look with that 14 in here. Let's try and set up. Ending this with a bang. Now we fall. One, after evasion, running wide a lot here. I just lost the back end, didn't know what else, more ace. Yes, inside, into the hairpin. It's got the corners a lot. Good. Can I go 15, please? Can I go top 15? Please? Top 15, my target right now. Top 15. I don't know how. I think I'm not gonna win any money. I think I'm not gonna win any money. No, I'm gonna win zero. Thank you very much for watching. I've just made 40 minutes out of shit. I'm P15 at least, which is pretty good. And you know, I'm just not gonna rage quit. Oh no! Why? Okay, let's see how much do I weigh after these. I'm gonna cry. Give me a decent position, at least. At least. Quid. I'm not gonna see. I'm not gonna see how much the game gave me. I lost a lot of money. I lost it. Yeah, yeah. $234. Oh, okay, that's good. That's good. 60 grand. Over 100. That's very good. Oh, I thought I was not gonna win anything. Okay, cover 67. Lotus 311. Jaguar E-Type. Pretty good. I'm 6 right now. 4GT17. It changed. Oh my god, that was such a bad race. Okay, thank you very much for watching. I'm very happy that I haven't lost that much money. And yeah, I hope to see you guys.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my head.